teacher, a hooker and a preacher, riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education. Two of them were searching for lost souls. Driving never ever saw the stop sign. 18 wheels can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. This is not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's not what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left a harvest, many acres, faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. That teacher left their wisdom in the minds of lost children, to the best to give them all a better start. That preacher whispered, can't you see the promised land? Lay that blood same Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. This is not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind. That story that our preacher told last Sunday, as he held that blood-stained Bible up for all of us to see. He said, bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher. Gave this Bible to my mom, who read it to me. There are three wooden crosses on right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. Yes, it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses all around.